This is Rach, and welcome back to our Samus and Rumors Let's Play. So, continuing off of last time, I'm just going to take that off. Might as well place this, just in case when I get burned or sick. Or when I get the mechanic, I'm going to get wires. I'm going to wire that up to a switch. And same with a king statue when I get one. So, yeah. I've got a builder potion. And ooh, silt. Yay. Now all I need to do is have to extract it. Seems that ice torches don't count as normal torches. Oh. I guess these are like dense torches. Practically torches made of ice. This is really torturing me. I'm sorry. Now I'm way too into the problems. We've gone too far. Right now I can't turn back. Okay, this episode, hopefully we find a slime statue, or something that kills a slime, so I can get the slime stuff. It would be just strange if, like, the same thing happened with the yellow slime in the last episode, where, like, a boulder fell on it, and it's like, oh my gosh, thank you, boulder. This was the 1.3.2 update, because 1.3.2.1 just came out on a PC, and it's a pretty cool update. It adds a whole lot of stuff for the 5th birthday in Australia, and it adds the... Dang it, I forgot what it was called. So yeah, I have 6 GB of storage, so this shouldn't be like the last episode, but I had to like stop. didn't upload the part where I ran out of storage because there's not that much to see there. I'm going to make this summoner playthrough. It's kind of like the I'm saying kind of because it's not an all-out hardcore playthrough, but it's kind of like Mirrors. Except for the fact that I'm not going to stop when 1.3 comes out. Because 1.3 adds a whole lot of stuff that you need. And he didn't even get the... He didn't even get the Raven staff. Like, seriously. Who goes into a summoner's let's play, gets to the final wave of the pumpkin moon and be like, I don't care that I got to the last wave and I didn't get the Raven staff, I'm not going back to get it. Like, seriously, who does that? Nobody. Nobody does that. Ago, so that's probably the reason why I'm tired. And the only reason why I'm mining these is for future updates. Because in future updates, they increase your speed when you're near them. I'm gonna put a little chest down. Naming this plant. Oh, that's cool. Now it says the name of it. That'd be hilarious if a chest said chest under it. That would be way easier to find it. Like, not using the spawn proportion at all. That would just be awesome. I'll make another chest and call it ice. I'm just kidding. I'll put another chest and name it Healing. Put this in it. I just cracked my back and now I should be fine. It strange that in like in real life I'm absolutely 100% not organized, but in Terraria I'm like, no, this has to be here and this has to be there. I just don't know why I do that. This update is basically the 1.2.4 point, well, not point one. Point one decreases the chance of a bug happening. Good thing it doesn't take. Good thing they didn't want to take away the hoik. I mean, like, they took away all of the damage buffs on the Dungeon Guardian. Like, the Dungeon Guardian now only does 1,000 damage because the turtle armor was too OP and it could kill it in like 2 hits if you have black belt, and the black belt gives you a 33% chance that you'll hit the Dungeon Guardian. It has a 33% chance that you dodge at like any attack. The thing I want to say about the Ice Bunny, it's a good thing that it's not expert mode, because otherwise I would be literally slowed down for like what feels like 5 minutes. Thing about the underground is that I don't have any shine functions yet, so aha, dodged it that time. Was 360 no joke. A way to be retarded while trying to do MLG stuff. NFL 180 no joke instead of MLG 360 no joke. Vampire Mine. Yeah. Those things are kind of useless. To say stuff to really the pretty useless. No. Damn. Okay, this is where. This is the place I died last time, and then, see, I do not like any type of slowness debuff, because it just stinks. Like, it's like sitting there for an hour, like walking super slowly. God dang it, I hate this crap. Guys have to be like a piece of bread. They have to be so annoying. And if I ever get 15 of any gem, I am not making it into a hook. Because hooks are pretty useless. Plus, once you get just about 15 of any gem, you already have Goblin Tinkering. And plus, I don't even use hooks that much.
Like, yeah, there's some places that I really, really need help. But... I just don't need one all the time. I mean, hooks are kind of, not really, but kind of, like, wings for pre-hard mode. Maybe, like, wings if pre-hard mode had wings. Fudge, god damn it. So one of the things that almost completely stinks is the fact that in night, every single slime turns against you. Like, no matter what, they actually see where you are instead of going from one side of the map to the other. I know for a fact that there's a thing behind this, so that's the reason why I'm mining through this. Because yes, I saw that in the first playthrough, but I almost instantly died. Because of the freaking biking. Oh no. Oh, thanks. Dang it! Dang it, now I'm trapped in this piece. Dang it! Ugh. Pah. Throat hurts. Heepers. Seeing it and posting it on YouTube. You're just sitting at home now. Because you're on YouTube. I don't think I'll get there's one thing that I know for a fact that I saw there in the microphone. I know for a fact I saw a suspicious looking eye. So once we get the science staff and the
dang it!
Well, good thing the slimes can't climb ropes, and any kind of enemy can't climb ropes. I'm just going to take all this stuff because I know for a fact that I'm going to take the chest. Oops. And I might just go sell some of that stuff. The thing about, there's something that I forgot to do that I can do. Settings. Okay. Because just flipping the world makes the world kind of look cool. Please be away. Good. Oh. No, 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 no. I'm glad that I have auto pause on. Science didn't give us rocket boots. The carbon tinker gave us rocket boots. Right now, I wonder if I should go.
God dang it.
Trying to say something. Can't. Is I hate. From what background is different. Well, I can use it. It's probably just the fact that I'm an idiot. Idiotic misattributes. See, doesn't it look like crazy?
I got a sky wound. That means I can make some of the sky stuff. Well, you know what? I'm going to take one of each of the banners. Huh. Okay, you know what? I'm going to escape this island. Oh my gosh, I need the freaking harpies. Harpies gave us annoying people. I have three now, and I know for a fact that on the computer is three. But dang it, it's still five on here. That's a good place to put it. Okay, finally, move that one tiny block right here. Man, stupid. Look, almost nothing. It's barely anything. I guess I need to find some of the blocks from there. Oops. I just need to find some torches right now. Dang it. Someone jump height. I thought it was slow falling too. But I popped up. Oh god dang it. Okay, now that thing's gonna go crazy. So let's move out of the way. That's what I do. Should I break the rules and go attack this one zombie? Go back in here. I'm gonna make the spider chest one. My coin chest. Ooh, I just got a good idea for an update. You can add an idea for an update. Like, if you're using expert mode, then zombies and stuff can take money out of chests too, and maybe some items. That would be a good idea for an expert mode. And the only way that your coins are absolutely safe is if they're in a pig tank. Supposed to be a thing. Whatever! One hand holding a balloon, and that same hand's holding a torch. Okay. Ooh. Yay. I'm pressing up, not pressing left. Oh, great. Oh gosh, dang it, I hate that stupid trap. Now I need a healing item, but I don't have one. And I don't have one. Let's see. I also don't have one. Oh my gosh. Well, that one I really need. But I'm pressing up. I don't know why in the world it presses sideways. It's pressing sideways. I should do sideways.
and it's just like, oh no, yes, okay. We'll give you this instead. Well, that's the one thing that I hate about health potions. If you tap their button, they instantly go. And I also hate piranhas. It's one of the very worst times, especially when you have zero health potions. You know what? I'm going to do this. Dang it, no. Dang it, what the heck was that? Was it supposed to be a freaking piranha? Oh, no, it was supposed to be a skeleton. Freaking skeleton. So it wasn't a skeleton at all. Jackpot! Woo! I reached the Emerald Jackpot. I have 30 emeralds now. Holy heck. Dang it! Well, I'm sorry that I broke your promise. Oh my gosh. The thing that I hate, when I'm out of water, it makes the screen darker. I just completely hate that. Large emeralds. Emerald jackpot. I need to get a furnace and iron or red anvil. Okay. Well, the first thing I'm going to work on is a house. I don't
just don't understand why they put it in an update. Because it's not like that in PC. It's just like how it used to be on Xbox. I don't know why they made it sound like. How to make your area zombie or slime free. Well, you kind of know how to make the entire world zombie or slime free. But that could be merely impossible. I don't know if trees can grow in front of walls. You know what all you would have to do? To make nothing spawn, but this is just a theory, but to make nothing spawn, you would have to go in the entire world and cover it with that little box that you made. Right now I have no idea where it is. I just call out this pet. Hopefully. We'll probably move the ice machine to the game. Thank you. So if you liked it, please leave a like down below. Even leaving the Discord helps out the channel. And if you want more of my videos when they come out, then please subscribe. And thank you for watching.
Bye.